take Rick back up.
All right, Friday.
Dude. Sorry, man. I'm sorry. Tell me one more time. Matt, sorry, Matt. I keep wanting to call him. Matt, can you pull these stakes and just toss them outside there? Sorry, man. When you do that, you gotta look to your left and your right. Okay, stop for a second now. Now look up against your trim there. Take your mag and juke that mud underneath that trim. See that little hole? Bring your foot in, Aaron, and stagger step out there. So you're not pushing that mud on that edge point. Thanks, boss. Give that little juke there. There you go. Once you get out of that corner, now you can come off your form with your left side there, Aaron. And just pull that mud right on out. Gives you your footprint there. There you go. Come on out. There you go. Looking good. Now kind of look to your left and your right.
Friday, March 9th, 2012.
There you go.
About.
And that rock is tossed up.
Approaching 8 o'clock in the morning. Nice sunny morning. May get drippy later on.
You know, let's do that. That's easier. Yeah, let's do that. I like that. Let's do this bait next. I like his idea. It's a good suggestion. Then we can both pull this vertical and these are out.
I think Matt's going to soft hold this one.
Okay, that's cool. There you go. Now you guys got it, right? And I'll just run a chute, run the mud. And then I'll, if you guys do it to it, I'll shut up. You guys kind of give you a little.
Keep going.
Is that good? Am I fucking you up? Or does it all make sense?
Yeah, it makes sense.
On this one now, soft shoulder over. You guys understand now why you want a soft shoulder over? Because when you're floating and working the mud, is what happens if you leave a hard edge like that? Like if you had some guy up in here that didn't know how to pole float, right? He pulled that float off.
That edge.
Yep. So that's why you want a soft shoulder over.
So this, are you gonna go over on this one?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
And then another thing too.
I may stop this. Wait for the more prominent action. So I'll see you in another segment here soon.
That's your height.
Or maybe I want to.
So, I'll tell you what. I gotta get this boat down. Come on, hang on to this boat for a second.
Okay, see you at the next segment.